Hi, here we are at the new Return and Earn machine at Killarney Vale, right next to Coles. Great to see people already here using it. There's now 16 of these machines on the Central Coast, and the most heavily used has been at Bateau Bay with 4 million deposits just since December.
With over 525 million deposits since the scheme was introduced, it's clear that this is a great success for the Central Coast and New South Wales, keeping plastic out of our waterways. It's great.
Fantastic, Taylor.